Now, big changes have been made to the Nittany Lions. Penn State has fired their offensive coordinator, Mike Yurcich, after their 24-15 loss to Michigan on Saturday. And according to the team, running backs coach Jaywan Sider and tight end coach Ty Howell will step in as offensive coordinators for the final two games.